film kept in front of the projector light is seen as a reality in the screen. Mamakara kept in front of the consciousness is seen as a reality in the life. The very family system they define is constantly to remind you the ultimate non-duality. What you did, you are doing, you are going to do, how you thought, thinking, going to think, everything is dependent on one axis. That is your concept about you. If somehow you start feeling you are the consciousness, then whatever you do for you and for others and to the world, everything is enlightenment, living enlightenment. When you feel you are consciousness, whatever you do to you is tapas. Even if you apply sandal paste on your body and take bath in the badam milk and drink soma rasam and lie down on the best available comforts and luxuries of the heaven, you are doing tapas. The moment you know you are consciousness, whatever you do to your body is tapas. Whatever you do to others is service.